Dinner's done, it's time to set the kitchen table. Rubber soles and leather uppers stacked in rows. Oh, Ali's on the needle, Mohammed spreads the glue. Mother does the dishes, Dad's drunk and wants to argue. Fatima's hands are bleeding, tonight she gets to watch a TV show. In the morning she'll have twice as much to do. So lie down and sleep, little one. There's only 4 hours till dawn. Tomorrow's a new day, the deadline's on Tuesday, and there's still so much work to be done. Now Muhammad, he won't speak with his dad no more. He said he had the nerve to bring them here. Oh Fatima, she's older, she's got a bit more sense. She knows the old man's drinking, it's just his last defense. Mother looks so tired, Nally pours his dad another beer. He drinks it with a broken man's defiance. He says, lie down and sleep, little one. There's only 4 hours till dawn. Tomorrow's a new day, the deadline's on Tuesday, and there's still so much work to be done. Fatima remembers the sliver of light under the door in the night. Dad's off to work, so snuggle up tight. He's taking us all to Australia. In a Melbourne dawn, a little girl gets out of bed. No school today, she'll work for 16 hours. On Sunday, she wanders through the malls and the arcades. In clothes she feels ashamed of, sees all the pretty things she's made. Fatima, your hands are bleeding. One day, bleeding hands will seize the hour. Today she's just a child slave for the rag trade. Oh, lie down and sleep, little one. There's only 4 hours till dawn. Tomorrow